Hi, it's Stephanie Pressman with the Red Carpet Report, and I'm here in Pasadena, California at the Tournament of Roses for Hallmark Channel's Winter Press Party.
Good, how are you?
Good, good. I like your purple.
Thank you. I was actually just looking at your eyeliner.
Oh, thank you. It's so gold and fun.
Do you know,
Rhett Friedman did my makeup tonight.
If I was going to make a statement about the makeup tonight, there has been a lot of gold and bronze eyes tonight.
Okay. I'm going with the accent pieces on my dress. That's kind of where we came up with it.
Wait, what's this? Show your nails.
Look at all this fun stuff. Oh, this is the fade. This is the French fade. I'm kind of into this because when they grow out, you can't really see it. So it lasts a lot longer, which when you're a busy working mom, you need things that kind of extend your time with the nail salon.
Beauty tips from Brooke.
Beauty tips from Brooke.
Well, I love it all.
Thank you.
And this eyeliner is just amazing.
It's fun, right?
It is so amazing. Do you know who it's by?
I don't know actually who made it. I'll have
it's
to ask
so
Brett.
Good.
Brett Friedman! Style.
So, the Gourmet Detective.
Yes.
What can you tell us about it?
It's a cozy mystery that Hallmark is doing. They're kind of starting a whole movies and mysteries on their channel, and they really, Dylan Neal and his wife Becky Southwell both wrote it and created it from books that Peter King wrote called The Gourmet Detective, and there are 9 of them so far. We've only shot the first one, but I really fell in love with Maggie, the character, the female character in the TV, well, I should say movie, because she's a really strong-willed, independent, single mom. I don't relate to that at all. No, very relatable, obviously, for me. But at the same time, it's a comedy. So, you know, we share in the dramedy of it all. And the banter that we have is really fun. And I think that the key thing to making a show like that successful, obviously, is the chemistry that the two leads have. And Dylan has been wonderful to work with. And I'm very happy about that with the first one and looking forward to moving on to the second one.
Well, we're excited to see it. And I hear that there's some good food in there.
There's some amazing food, i.e. the Gourmet Detective. Of course, he's kind of the romantic foodie guy, and I'm a little bit like, whatever, give me my wrapped burrito. But he's trying to convince me to become a little bit more elegant in my tastes for food.
Well, we'll be looking out for it. Have fun tonight.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure you click like. If you want to see more videos like this one, click subscribe. And don't forget to leave us a comment in the comment box below telling us what your goals for 2015 are. I know I've got quite a few, so I will see you next time here on Red Carpet Report.